I don't know why I'm whispering. There's no one in here. We're playing Russian spies.
I'm Dirty Dan.
And Logan is Captain Gump. I don't know where he went.
That's exhausting.
I mean, yeah. Hi. FaceTime.
I'm recording.
What are you recording?
A video. For YouTube.
Hey,
Grace. Like when Brooklyn's water broke, mm-hmm. they changed all that stuff. And I was putting out.
I guess. Went that way.
All these kind of crazy things. And they went and got a few things. And so I was going to put soap.
Hogan. It's me, when I was just a baby. I'm trying to block. Oh god. Oh wait, no. I blocked my name. Okay. I don't know where he went.
Hey, Greg, do you have any dishes for me upstairs that you guys are done with?
No.
Okay, you're still eating out of them? Mm-hmm. Or drinking?
Yeah.
Okay. Is everything okay, guys?
Yeah.
I mean, they don't have anything that I need to wash upstairs?
I don't know.
Well, like, not as I know of.
Not as I know.
What?
Nick, let's sit down here. It's fun.
One room.
No, it's not. It's fine. I've been here for like 6 hours.
I have two. Hey, Logan. We got here at the same time.
Logan?
Yeah?
Can I take this dip and stuff?
Yeah, I'm
Logan. Yeah, I'm too.
Okay.
I'm what about your drinks?
But don't you die, I'm not done with that.
I don't okay. want
to
because it's watered down.
You don't like it watered down? Okay.
I like my water gun. Okay.
Coaster, you know what I'm up.
What are you doing? Tell them what we're playing. I'm recording.
Fine, bruh.
Russian spies?
Yeah.
Your name is?
Captain Gump.
I'm Dirty Dan.
Are you recording this?
Yes. I won't show your face.
These are the cookie.
They're being very loud.
Yeah, I know. This is probably quiet. Is it on YouTube?
Okay, there.
There, that's good. No, no. Good health.
Yeah.
Totally. And
not diabetes.
And somebody,
and one of my cousins said that the reason he's been married about her
four times
because his wives died.
I'm not talking about
his wives died, not that he divorced them, they died. From death. Of illness. Well, yeah. Yeah. But not so measles. Not so measles back then. People didn't have the
inoculations that they have now. But anyway, what I was going to say is, he was born in 1873 and had several children. We did this with my cousin. Well, basically, he is my cousin now, Pritchard. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to end it here again, because it's, I don't know, there's no pubing in here. Well, bye.